Hi, my name is Charlene Pajazag of the Grade 5A. I'm going to be doing an experiment called milk art. So these are the materials: food coloring, syringe, milk, plate, cotton, dishwashing soap, and first I'm going to put the food coloring in the milk. So let's use the syringe because I have to put it in drops. Okay. There you go. Let's put it in the milk. Drop. 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 And drop. I'll put it here. And also for the red. But for the purple, well, it has a small opening, so I can use it easily. Drop. Drop. And drop. There you go. Now let's use the purple. The purple is easy. Cut this for me. This is fun, this is fun. Drop, drop, drop. Okay, that's it. Let's put it here first. And then, the next one, I'm going to dip the cotton in the dishwashing soap. And this is where the magic happens. So, 3, 2, 1, see, as you can see, the milk and is mixing. So the explanation for this, the science concept, is that since even though milk is maybe mostly water, it still has fat, vitamins, and also,
even though milk is mostly made of water, it still has fats, minerals, and vitamins. That's why when I put the food coloring, it didn't really mix. But when I put the cotton that was dipped in the dishwashing soap, it mixed. Because the explanation is, if it reacts together, the color mixes. If there's maybe no color, you wouldn't see anything. But if you put color, it's very nice. And it's very colorful. That's why I call it milk art. That's all. Bye!